am grateful for the things that you have done. And yes, I'm grateful for the victories we've won. Can we get
Come on, let's give the Lord some praise. Come on, let's give the Lord some praise. Your Bible to Romans chapter 8, verses 1 and 2 is what we're going to be reading. Romans chapter 8.